Now, this report vividly brings about few influencers, few academicians and few professors which are responsible for various aspects of Skill India report. One being Professor Dr. Ashwini Kumar Sharma, Dean School of Engineering, COE, Kaziranga University, Assam. He says the VBOX National Employability Test, WNET, is a great platform for the students to understand their skill sets and competencies. By this, they can get insight to prepare for industry needs and work on specific area for improvement. He says that he was very sure that this initiative will benefit the students of all the courses and lead them to a better workforce of the future. Dr. Harivansh Chaturvedi, Director, BIM Tech, Greater Noida, ZH College of Engineering and Technology, Executive President, speaks about his idea on how it is shaped up. He says that the road to India becoming a 5 trillion economy traverses through transformation of Indian education. Recruiters want skills, competencies and preparedness of the young talent for workplaces. Outdated curriculum and obsolete pedagogies being used in our higher education are not delivering desired skills among degree holders. Exponential and disruptive technologies have created a situation where our educated youth are not finding jobs in modern industries due to lack of required skills. We need to develop new skills among youth, which will be in demand during next decade or so. There is no authentic manpower requirement data available which is based on the future requirement of the industry for the next 5 to 10 years. Chandrasekhar Sripada, Executive Director, Human Capital and Leadership Initiatives, Indian School of Business, says employability given our bargaining and young human capital has to reach the proportion of national emergency. Government alone can't handle this challenge. Here are three things that India Inc. can do. Make skill upgradation a board agenda and CEO KPI. Second is make analysts and investors to ask and review what skills a company has identified as obsolete and how is skill upgradation being provided for those who will lose jobs due to old skills. And third is mandate companies to partner with relevant skilling institutes or create where there are none and incentivize employees to learn new skills. 5 trillion economy will be a pipe dream without creating relevant new age skills at scale. Dr. Priya R. Swaminarayan, Dean Faculty of IT and CS, Professor and Director, PIET, MCA, Principal, BCA, Parul Institute of Computer Application, Vadodara, says that she would like to congratulate VBOX and the entire India Skill Report team for publishing India Skill Report and for reaching over more than 3 lakh students across 28 states, 9 union territories and more than 100 employers. VBOX helps recruiters for finding best talent using validated, reliable and standardized test for pre-hiring and learning needs assessment. She says that she was very sure that the India Skill Report will also be helpful to higher educational institutions for revision of their curriculum based on the requirement of global industry and current trends of industries. Rekha Sethi, Director General, AIMA, says doubling the economy in 5 years demands an exponential increase in quantity and quality of skilled labor. A digitizing economy requires everyone to work with digital technologies and business models. A basic proficiency in using mobile, cloud, internet platforms, robotics and AI is required by all. India has a lot of catching up to do in that respect. Employability is a function of employers investing in training the existing and the prospective employees. This is particularly true at a time when business technologies and methods are undergoing fundamental change. The biggest challenge is to get employers and employees to invest in continuous learning. Professor Dr. Vishal Y. Doshi, Head Training and Associate Professor, IIIC Coordinator, Rajkot, says, RK University is a place where change happens. Our students are challenged and motivated to change their perspectives towards education by our faculties. Our faculties constantly change their teaching pedagogies and instructional approaches to match industry requirements and student needs. RK University feels privileged to be partner with VBOX by contributing in the development of India Skill Report 2020. RK University focuses on transformational experience of the students through cutting-edge courses, research, industry-relevant activities, and fulfilling the demand by providing quality students. VBOX Employability Skill Test measures the ability and skills of students in the area aptitude, behavioral and domain knowledge, and helps the educators for bridging the gaps between academia and industry. RK University is conducting VBOX tests from last 3 years and finding continuous improvement and results of students and quality of test, which also is helpful to students in their final placement campus. We look forward to have such more reports for continuous improvement and the field of education for the betterment of society. Dr. Harsh Purohit, Dean, FMS Wisdom and Law, Rajasthan, speaks, VBOX National Employability Test has grown in popularity as the stakeholders get to understand the merit of testing the students on all desired parameters. The VBOX team has been working relentlessly to promote learning, testing, and skill enhancement, which positively contribute to the employability and therefore in interest of the nation. At Bhansthali Vidyapeeth, the world's largest residential university for women's education, nurturing women for leadership roles since 1935, we believe that education, employment, and empowerment have a strong connect and delighted to partner with VBOX in bringing out the Skill India Report 2020. It is wonderful to note that over the time, thousands of girl students from Bhansthali have participated in the VBOX test, and we wish all the success to VBOX in future endeavors. Anil Sachdev, founder and CEO, School of Inspired Leadership, SOIL India, says, our higher education system needs to be reimagined. We need to develop students who develop their capacity to learn through introspection, reflection, and source the childlike curiosity within themselves to acquire the skills needed for the new world. Even as we learn how to deploy artificial intelligence, robotics, and machine learning, and embrace the power of big data and digital, we have to develop empathy and mindfulness so that our students think holistically and work to make our world better. We need to free our higher education system of all controls and make this sector attractive for investments by the world's best universities. India will never become a developed country unless we completely reform higher education. Now, this report vividly brings about few influencers, few academicians and few professors which are responsible for various aspects of Skill India report. So these are the few influencers, opinion makers in the education industry who have seen right from the bottom to top how education system in India is shaping up, what they have to say about Skill India and VBOX. But it has to do more on the general criteria of how youths can be empowered towards more employability, effective employability, where India actually sees herself shining above all challenges which are prevailing at this point in time in the education industry. Thank you.